Lampoon. He said such ridiculous things that he was often the target of lampoons in the press.